What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. Doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Jesus.
This darkness has made me a monster.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking you inside.
You'll disappear in one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill you. Memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Christ.
Is yours anymore. It's disappearing with your memories.
No. He's not.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature. He spoke fair words. He gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Sucks. Okay, where are we now? Oh my god, rots all the way up my fucking arm. I can't believe that happened. That was awful. Let's see what Dillion...
The bridge.
Oh.
You've come this far, but the bridge is broken. There's no way you can fix it. What do you do now?
Shut up. I use
his face. What is it? What does it see? Get closer. God's mask is here to watch you fail.
Bad.
Can we stay? Let's stay here. I like the way it's safe here. It's got the bridge. It's not broken. It's fixed. What happened? The bridge is fixed. Let's cross it.
Obviously, that's the way back.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world. Fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness. Swear an oath not to harm her sons. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him, Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki, father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
Oh no, Loki's getting involved. Things are not gonna go well.
You can feel me. You need the runes to fight Dillion. You need Dillion. He's waiting for you.
He always said he would wait.
He's close.
He cares about you.
He's close. He loves you again.
She can't.
Open the gate.
It's locked. Try harder.
She can't.
Again. She can't.
She can't. A very modern looking padlock. Oh, the voices believe in me. She always finds a way. Thanks. I imagine I had to come back to the grotty one.
Go through the gate.
Go through it.
The gate's open.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
Curse.
And now the darkness is swallowing you both.
Dillion.
There he is.
There he is.
What are you waiting for?
Quick, find a way.
Find him.
Go through.
He disappears.
Dillion, don't lose him.
Too many times.
You always let him disappear.
Dillion, there he is.
Quick.
Where is he?
Where's he gone? The way.
We're in the wrong world.
He's not here.
She's in the wrong world.
He's not in this world.
He's in the other one.
He's in the other one.
He's in the dark world.
The dark.
The dark.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white.
Oh, you're back then.
Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillion taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. Senua explored new paths into the unknown.
This rune could be. Pardon me? That sort of looked like it, but it wasn't quite right. Maybe it's in Baddie World. Okay.
Him with your love because he believed in you.
Get out my ear. Oh, figures. Wow, shut up, Dad. You're not the boss of me. A bit wonky now. Maybe it's up the stairs.
Could she trust him?
Oh, it's close by. I can see the glowies. I need to...
You can't go up
you
there.
You can't go up there.
Not in this world.
No. Dillian didn't believe in the curse. Dillian believed in you.
I mean... Can I go around the back? In this world? Let's find out. No, I can't. Fan dabby doozy. Well, I keep getting cut off at the end of videos because I keep getting involved. Thank you for that insight, but I'm getting tired and I'm reaching the end of this video, so I think I'm going to call it a night here. And,
he was the only one that really loved her.
He did love her.
Oh, sadness. But, I will come back to this soon and, hopefully figure out where this rune is in the meantime. Good night.
Saved her. You owe your life to Dillian.
I do.
You owe everything to him.
Maybe not everything. But yes, another time. Good night.